What's going on everyone? In this video I will show you how to fix Galaxy A56 won't send text messages. So let's start the video. First of all, restart your device. For restart your device, press and hold power button and then click on restart. After restart your device, then open settings and scroll down and click on apps. Now scroll down and open messages app and click on storage. Now here you can clear the cache memory of your messages app. After clear the cache memory of your messages app, then check your network connection works properly or not. After checking your network connection, then open settings and scroll down and click on software update. Now here you can check your latest version will be updated or not. If it doesn't update to latest version, then update it to latest version. After updating a latest version, then go back and open general management and click on reset. Now scroll down and click on reset network settings and then again click on reset settings. After reset the network settings, your problem will be fixed. I hope this video is helpful for you. Thanks for watching.